First latch, we're down at timeless arch refinishing, Grand Rapids, Michigan. We got this old Ludwig duco finish that I'm doing here on this drum. It's probably a 1952 or something. I've already had stripped the shell. I got it painted black. I put the gold on it. I'm gonna come back with a little more black.
Looks pretty.
See it pretty good over there?
Mm-hmm.
See it pretty good?
Yeah.
Alrighty, well, there you go. Black and gold duco. Thank you.